Hello, this is Masia Khan from CarSim. This video will cover how to connect and run the CarSim solver on a dSPACE SCALEXiO. Launch the CarSim executable and select the database builder. CarSim includes a series of test examples for the dSPACE systems. Use the database builder to select the quick start guide and RT dSPACE CPARs. Create a CarSim database with these examples. The Simulink model and SCALEXiO project files live in the database directory under the extensions folder. Each database example has a folder for its own respective project files. The baseline example for the SCALEXiO system uses the same procedure and vehicle data as a quick start example, allowing the user to validate the real-time simulation. The only difference is the RT procedure is set to run forever to allow external termination from RT software. To specify a run for the SCALEXiO system, use the model's drop-down list on the Run Control screen to select the SCALEXiO target library. This model's dataset sets the SCALEXiO target IP address, Windows host IP address, modeling interface, SCALEXiO version, locations of the Simulink model, configuration desk and control desk project folders, and the file transfer protocol. From the Run Control screen, click the Open button to launch MATLAB and the baseline Simulink model. Run Simulink to validate the model, then save and close MATLAB. From the More drop-down menu, select Launch Configuration Desk Only. Ensure the SCALEXiO platform is registered. Ensure the model topology points to the baseline Simulink model in the example project folder. Start the build. The results will be generated into the same project folder. From the Run Control screen, use the More drop-down menu to transfer parse files to the SCALEXiO target. Click the Start Live Video button to launch the VS Visualizer. In Configuration Desk, right-click the recently built RTA file and select Download to SCALEXiO to start the run. The live video will show the vehicle performing a double lane change in real time. To terminate the simulation, right-click the SCALEXiO target in Configuration Desk and click Stop.